In this program, we are going to have fun with fractions. All you need would be a paper and a pen. Now, given a piece of paper, the value of which is 1, how do you depict half? Now, this is very simple. You fold the paper into half, open this again, draw a line, and hatch half the portion, and this would concretely depict half the paper. Given a piece of paper, how do you depict 1/4? Well, you fold the paper first into half, then into 1/4, then open it up, draw all the 4 quarter lines, and the one section would be 1/4. Well, you can always depict 1/4 in another way. Now, given this piece of paper, here's a very practical problem. There is a farmer who has 2 2/3 acres of land, and for some reason, he wishes to sell 1 acre of land. Now, tell me, how much is 1 acre, given that this whole paper is 2 2/3 of an acre? Now, 2 2/3 is 8/3. And how much is an acre? This makes it into a very pragmatic problem. Now, you first fold the paper into 2 parts, then into 4 parts, and once again into 8 parts. On opening, you can draw all the 8 sections. So this paper is divided into 8 equal sectors. And the first 3 sectors would be 1 acre. The next 3 would be the second acre. And the remaining 2 sections would be 2/3 of an acre. Well, over here, if we hash the first 3 sections, they would be tantamount to 1 acre. The next 3 sections would be the second acre. And the remaining 2 sectors would be 2 2/3 of an acre. Here's a very practical way of seeing, of putting fractions into a very practical problem. It is no more a bookish problem, but a very practical problem. If we take 3 sections and we tear them off, that's the amount of land which the farmer should sell. This represents 1 acre.